had a neighbor walking around with a dog who has a muzzle on him. A muzzle dog. Obviously, it's weird when I walked up for one day and go, what? Why does your dog have a muzzle on him? She said, because when he gets excited or little people or animals, it's a little bit biting. And I just think maybe that's an indoor pet, you know? I don't think you can take animal act around the neighborhood so he can see his next victim. But like when I came out, my son was always in handcuffs for everybody. And people are like, why is your son always in handcuffs? I'm like, well, when he gets excited around other people, he gets a little bit stabby. He's kind of a stabby little kid. That's just 1 hour outside of his cage every day.